the realization of our fallibility has forced us to seek out spiritual guides and teachers. The pursuit of wisdom and enlightenment is part of mankind's history. It has ever been our most elevating pursuit. Now, at the beginning of a new age, where will people go in their search for wisdom? Where will they find meaning?
They will find it in the collective conscience of mankind. They will find it in the replacement of the power calculus by a calculus of ethics.